Prime Minister Narendra Modi today extended his greetings to the people of Meghalaya on their statehood day. The PM took to Twitter to greet people of the state, which is a hot tourist spot. My dear sisters and brothers of Meghalaya, my greetings on your statehood day. Tweeted by PM Modi. In a statement, the PM said, "During my recent visit to the Northeast, I was fortunate to have inaugurated the first train that brought Meghalaya on India's railway map. This will add tremendous impetus on Meghalaya's progress." On 43rd statehood day of Meghalaya, the PM added that he is committed to leaving no stone unturned to ensure that the dreams of Meghalaya's youngsters are fulfilled and they get opportunities to shine. On this day, the PM also greeted people of Manipur and Tripura on their statehood day. On the other hand, Meghalaya government has announced the names of the recipients of this year's Meghalaya Day Awards.
Powered by NNIS.